they going or what? Huh? Probably might be slacking it off a little bit too. There's one there, big fall. Going close to the boat.
What?
Going too far out, I think. I didn't see them. Barely even got down, huh?
Huh?
Just don't see him open his mouth, that piece.
He sucked it in.
Hello? Yeah, I did. I was just wondering where you were. Okay. All right, now, just who paid for that bait? Did Jeff pay for it, or? Okay, then. Right on, then. Oh, we got... Yeah, no, I kind of figured that. All right, now we got them right on top of the surface here. You wouldn't believe it. Oh, yeah, it's amazing. You're getting some shots there, too? Yeah, same here, man. I don't know, it's unreal. Tony's tied up. Oh, maybe. No, I did see a boat going by there. I did see a boat going way inside there. I wish I know it was him. I would have called him, told him there was all kinds here, but anyways. Yeah, no, I think he had another one right after that, I think. But we're in 50 feet of water here, and it's just acres and acres of them. 50 feet of water. Nothing. They're just out. We seen some splashing, right? That we deemed in, and there's all kinds of them in here. That's where they all are, is in here, inside. Well, the light's not very great, but he's right on top of the surface here, and he's like just underneath the surface, right beside us, trying to get them because they're going about 2 miles an hour, just barely swimming and sucking in the bait. It's just amazing. Yeah, no. All right then. No, as long as you guys are getting them there, that's great. I was just trying to get a hold of you to tell you that there's all kinds here, but that's good. All right. Yeah, no.